As a student returning back to study at Avondale College on my third year, I found myself over $7,000 in debt. I have worked hard during the semester break to reduce the amount. Unfortunately, the office informed